Let's go on the count of three. One, two, three. Let's go. Let's go.
In 2008, they were supposed to allow the women to go to the Olympics, but they didn't. They denied it. So then I decided to turn pro because I'm like, well, if the women are never going to go to the Olympics, then it makes no sense for me to stay amateur.
Hands up.
Switch. Good.
I turned pro because I had fought in a Golden Globe tournament, and boxing was never easy for me. It was always tough because I was always coming in as an opponent. And a lot of people slept on it.
Back on the jack! Back on the jack!
The ref is like calling my hand. I'm like, get off of me! Yes. And I was like so excited. Like, I didn't even know what to, like, I couldn't even express. Because, you know, like, I'm from Brooklyn. I'm like, what? I'm represented. I'm like, excited.